Here, grab the purse. I got a hip cramp.
He tried to come in between my feet.
I'll get my hand lower. I got the top of his head right here. Jump.
Make sure you get a lip and don't keep both hands down there.
His lips below this root. I'm just trying to push it back in.
Alright, I got the top lip.
You do?
I got the top lip.
Back your hand.
Yeah.
He was literally right there. He was like coming out squeezing my groin just about to hold him in there.
I got his head pinned against the bottom of the
pool. Feel him right there. Feel
him. He's not that big. Mm-hmm. I can feel the top of his head.
Yeah, he's a fish. Huh?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm getting a root straight. I think you got the room over there.
Straight
on
my butt.
To the right thing.
Oh, to the right. Right.
Go to the right.
You're right. It's right again.
I got him pinned.
There's some room. Okay. Alright, I got him. When he pulls him out, you have to get back in the hole.
Here, because
you're going to pull him out.
Let him go. Grab
two hands like this in his mouth. I got it on the string.
I'm in.
Pull him out. Knees pull him out. Let him go. It's okay. He's on the string. Where'd he go? And just pull him out and let him go.
Pull him out, let him go?
Just pull him out and let him go.
Woo! I had that motherfucker. Oh! Had something, guy.
He's a little man.
My hand. Alright, let's see what it is. Come on, little junior man.
Shit out.
Fucking leave him.
Yep.
Right, keep the hole plugged up.
Yep. That's alright. As soon as you snatch him out, I'm going to cover up.
He won't get you. It's not a snapping turtle.
You sure you're not pulling a damn root? Good. As soon as you pull him out,
you're not.
I got him.
Yeah, give me a look at that. No, that's a soft shell. It's a soft shell. It's a terrapin. Look at that. Pull the damn... are you turtle man or flathead? Flathead man, turtle man. Sweet. Thank you. I got it. Good one, huh? Any fish is a good fish.